Hi, those who are new to channel, select the subscribe button and select ring to get the regular updates so that whenever we update level videos, you can get it immediately. And click the show more so you will get the, if you want to know about advanced trading strategy means, call this number so you will get guidance to learn about advanced trading strategy. And if you want to open a DMAT or trading account means, select the link in this description follows. So if you click it means your procedure will follow. And if you click the home page means, you will get so many videos like indicators, strategy videos, and you can watch it through the playlist. In this video, we are going to see a strategy without any help or without any use from indicator. You should not get fear how we are going to use this strategy, how this strategy will work out like that, because it will be an very simple strategy, simple method. So even a beginner can easily understand this strategy and work out very well. So for beginners this strategy will be more helpful, and you can able to easily analyze this strategy and easily make the entry and book the profits. So for beginners also it will be more helpful. So the strategy will be that much simple one. Okay, let's see how it will be happen. This strategy I'm going to show you how it is been worked out in Nifty and as well as in stocks also. First we will see in Nifty how it will work out like that. Whatever the strategy, the timing will be a requirement in the strategy, because the timing will play a huge role in almost every strategies. So for this strategy we are going to use 10 minutes candlestick. Okay, so you need to select 10 minutes. After you select the 10 minutes, you can see this day's 10 minutes candles of Nifty's. Okay, so we are going to use this 10 minutes candle and make the profits. And by using this 10 minutes candle only, we are going to make a breakout entries and exits and even the targets also. In this strategy, you just simply need to watch the market. By just observing the market, you are going to make the entry. So that is how the strategy is been going to be worked out, and it is also a very simple one. Even a beginners also it will be very helpful. Okay, let's see how it will be done, everything like that. First you need to see the day's opening candle. Okay, you need to observe the day's opening first 10 minutes. Okay, first you need to observe what is happened in the first 10 minutes. Okay, like that. As you can see, the market opened up 10,660 during this day, and this is the first candle of, this is the first 10 minutes candle. Okay, Nifty, and it closed at 10,690. So in this first candle, you need to note down the what are all the high and low of these candles. Okay, I will mark the first candles high and low for your reference, so that you can understand how this strategy worked out. It will be very helpful for you. It will be very helpful for you also. Okay, let's see. After 10 minutes, you need to start to observe when this high or low going to get broken, like that. So whenever the broken got appeared means you are going to make an entry. So for that reason only you need to observe the market, what is going to happen after 10 minutes. So you need to observe it very keenly. During that time, in the next candle onwards, the high got broken. First 10 minutes high got broken. So due to that high got broken, we are going to make an entry of buying this stock at this time. So you would have bought the stock during this time. The day's first 10 minutes high is 10,694.60. So in next candle it got broken. After it got the broken, you would have bought the stock at this time, at this price. After you bought it, the market went up very well. So it went up to 10,770. So due to that, you would have booked profit very well. And for to book the target of this strategy, you can use of 0.5%, and for stop loss you can use 0.3%. So like that only you are going to book the targets. Okay, so whenever the breakout of high or low got happened means you are going to make an entry. Until this breakout going to get happen, you are not going to make entry. If the high got breakout means you need to buy the stock. If the low got breakout means you need to sell the stock. So that is how you need to do the trade in intraday. Okay, this is purely intraday trading. Okay, so first you got it. We will check with the previous days also how it will be done like that, so you can understand it very clearly. This is previous day's first candle. In this first candle you need to note the low, this is low, and then this first candle's high, this is high. After you note down the high and low, as you can see in the next candle onwards, this high got broken. After the high got broken at 685, the market went up above 750. So here also you would have booked profit in Nifty. Okay, let's check with the previous day. This is previous day's candle. The high is 10,810. This first candle's low is 718. From the next candle opening onwards, the low got broken. After the low got broken, you would have made an entry of selling the stock. After you sell the stock, this Nifty came down very well. So today also you would have booked the profits by selling the stock. It is an that much simple and easy strategy. Everyone can use this strategy and book the profits. Okay, like this only you need to do the trade. This is first candle's high and low, and from next candle onwards the low got broken. After the low got broken, you would have sell the stock. After you sell this Nifty, the stock came down very well up to this point, so here you would also book the profits. Let's check with the previous one. This is an important one. During this day, thus the day which not work this strategy, that means the stop loss got hit. Okay, from the next candle onwards, the buying signal got triggered at this point. After buying signal got triggered at this point, the market came down. So due to that, you would have booked the stop loss. So today will be your stop loss day. Okay, whenever you use a strategy, you need to strictly maintain the stop loss also. During this day, the stop loss got triggered. So if the stop loss got triggered, means you do not make any entries or re-entry like that. You should just avoid this day's trade. After you book the stop loss, you simply need to watch the market what is going on. From the next day onwards, you can start the trade and book the profits. By you trading like that only, you can surely earn the market. Okay, by trading with per day per trade only, you can able to earn. If you watch this strategy at the overall month means, surely you can have some money in your hand. So this is a simple strategy and you can able to easily make the money in this strategy also. According to how you see, that is the way you can earn in the market. Okay, this is previous day's first candles. This is high, day high. This is first candles, first 10 minutes high and low. From the next candle onwards, the low got broken. After the low got broken, the market came down very well. So due to that, you would have booked profit in this strategy. Okay, let's check with some stocks also. This is Reliance. In here also, this is the first candle's low. Low is 1223 and then the high is 1229. After the low got broken in the third candle, during this candle, the high got broken in the third candle. After the high got broken, the market went up to 1233. So you would have booked profit around here. So during this day also you can earn the profits. This is previous day's first candle. This is low 1217 and this is first candle's high 1227. From the next candle onwards, the high got broken. After the high got broken, the market went up very well. So surely you would have booked the profit. So that is how you need to do the trade. You just need to observe the market for 10 minutes. After you observe the market for 10 minutes, you need to watch out for the breakout. Whenever the high got breakout means you need to buy the stock. Whenever the low got breakout means you need to sell that stock. So that is how you need to make the entry and exit and book the targets also. And we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. And if you want to open your DMAT or trading account, kindly open the link in below description button. In future, if you want to see more videos like this means, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.